pork belly with some special secret seasoning on that. On all that shit. Gives it this nice caramelization in the cooking stage. All that pork belly.
What did you put on there?
A little cayenne pepper, cumin, brown sugar, light brown sugar. No salt, because I think it's going to be salty.
Oh, that sizzle.
So we're going to take the pork belly out that we got in the broiler. We're going to put a little twist on it.
Oh, that's gonna be sick. Get it going.
I'm gonna put it back in there. I'm gonna breeze it under there.
Broiler.
It's gonna be outstanding.
Yo, what are you doing with those pickles?
What's going on? It's got a little dill pickle over here, a little dill pick. I'm gonna make a little, salsa kind of thing. Relish, I guess you would call it.
Making a little relish for the hot dogs we're going to cook in a few.
A little onion. A little pickled, fuck you call these fucking things?
Peppuccinos. Peppuccinos.
And a little dill pickle.
All that dill?
And some onions.
That looks good. Let me get one of those. Those are hot cherry peppers.
Little pickled chili peppers.
Funny though.
They're still good.
It might be perfect when it
works.
Just gonna have to try it.
Cut it.
We forgot about them. Dripping that sauce.
By West Point.
That's a good one.
It's only one? Or two?
Two.
Two? Oh. You son of a bitch, y'all making one.
Look at this crazy shit. It's french fries on there. Special made chutney. Special made chutney. Some mustard. Sauerkraut. Some steamed cabbage. All that.
And two hot dogs.